Steve, thank you very much for your incredible leadership over all these years, the leadership of your family, and being one of the leading conservatives in this county, this state, and this country. Thank you, Steve Hoetze.